time. Not for Shenmue.
No. Nope.
But for some other stuff.
Official Sega Dreamcast Magazine, November 2000, Volume 8.
And web browser again.
2.0.
Yes.
We don't care about that. What else we got?
We got the Shenmue movie.
Nope.
Do we want to show that off?
Nah.
Echo the Dolphin, Defender of the Future. Demolition Racer, No Exit. I can take that one.
Gauntlet Legends. That's co-op, most likely, and yeah, can take it.
Yeah.
I can take a casino if you want to take Jack Grind Radio.
Yep.
So, woohoo! Gambling! Can't wait! But I guess we're starting with Echo?
If you want.
Okay. Might as well get it out of the way.
Oh, God.
This game.
At the time of this publishing, it's still in development.
This game. Oh, this game. I hate this game.
Yeah, I don't hear too good things about it.
So, fun fact. This was one of the very first PS2 games I believe I ever owned. Yep.
Yeah, yep. Old.
I got Spyro Enter the Dragonfly. My sister picked Echo the Dolphin. Needless to say, we both made terrible decisions, but at least mine was okay. I at least had fun with that. Jump.
Yeah, you got really hammy cutscenes.
Yeah.
And some nice music.
Music track one. Oh, they got a nice little sound test. That's cool. Anyway, not important because this is going to suck so badly. I am not looking forward to it. So, things that make this game, like, garbage, trash, many things. Number one. You put in front, like, a 7-year-old, a game that has this.
Greetings, Echo. You are young and eager. But if you will listen to a wise old dolphin like me, maybe I can teach you some new things. If you wish to talk, just point your bottle nose at me and use your sonar.
Yeah, here's the thing. Is kind of a problem in this game.
Yep.
And that's what makes this game awful.
And it's been a thing since the first Echo.
Yes, but in the first Echo, it's not like it. Oh god, this is awful.
I forgot how
bad this is.
Because I own the first one on Genesis. I've played like 5 minutes of it.
I gotta snipe this kid.
Very atmospheric.
It's good. It's atmospheric, but it's also like I hate it.
Well, I'm talking.
You know how to talk.
I was talking about the original.
Oh yeah,
like
that's
the,
true.
That Genesis twang as well. Pump with your flipper to accelerate. Hold down to keep a steady pace. Once you stop. And if you're worried about continuity, there is no continuity. I don't think anyway. It's basically, you could call it like a reboot.
I need to breathe. Yeah, this is like the worst. Like the draw distance is pretty bad, but okay. Anything else you have to say to me? Cause. Nice, little teamwork, dude. Can you use charge as well? Yes, I can. Yep, I know. Catch your prey. Oh, yes, this is the dumb thing. That little twink. Because you have health, of course.
Yep.
And to tell you the truth, it wasn't until... So this... Funny enough, this game gives me a lot of, like, look how fast your air depletes. Look how fast that shit is. Where's that little piece of shit? Oh, he's getting air himself. Little bitch.
What were you gonna say?
I will wait until this dialogue is over. Hurry, easy with that charge. You might hit someone friendly. Yeah. Never point your nose at friends unless you want to talk. The quick turn. I did it. Hey, idiot. Get over here. When it comes to fighting enemies, yeah, what enemies?
Swimming backwards.
Swimming backwards? What?
Huh?
You're not supposed to be able to do that. So I don't know what the swimming backwards is. Let me just get some air real quick and try and figure out what he means by, like, swimming backwards. What? I actually don't know how he does this. Oh, there we go. Look at that. You just scooch yourself. Oh, that's so dumb. Okay. Go back into the water. Go back. Now!
Go back. But yeah, back to what you were...
I'm saying that this game gives me a lot of, I hate this game so much because, Jaws Unleashed did it infinitely better. Because in that game, you don't have to worry about breathing, because you're a shark.
Yeah.
Which makes this infinitely more fun. Because then you can eat people, too. Now it's time for fun. Tail walk. Oh god. Oh no. This is gonna be dumb. It's like, tail walking is... No, no! No, no, no! No! I just wanna, like, walk on my tail. Stop it. Oh god, it's getting so... Okay, wait. Why did I just stop dead on track? Dead on arrival. Just... Okay, we wanna... Wanna, like... It's like... I just wanna... Ah!
Come on.
Oh god! It does not like it. Look at that! What? Look at that! I'm in the air and it just goes...
Why is it so finicky?
So I'm just gonna go right up. Eh? Come on, come on. Now! It just looks like a flopping fish. He's like, yeah! Yeah! Okay, close enough. We're close enough. Okay, where is this stupid idiot?
He's like, I won't show myself to you until you've done what I say. He's over there.
Get over here, you. I'm not walking all the way over there, swimming over there. I'm tired. You are the most talented dog.
Just flop, you just like flop idiot. About on surface.
Now we can do the actual game. Which is the worst! I hate it so much. First you have strong current. Which is not friendly. I mean, not friendly. Where the hell is this stupid thing I'm supposed to go to?
This is one of the cheaper...
Oh, look, it's the whale! Hello, whale! Oh, I missed what you said. See the guardian! It was magnificent! Okay, cool. Oh, yeah! Sonar consumes air. Show me how high you can jump. Okay. I can do that. Whee! How'd you like that, little kid? Oh god, what just happened? I jumped for a whale and then this fucking... What?
What?
An alien spaceship just crashed into the... What?
Huh?
Huh? What is going on? Where is this shiny gem thing? Never heard of it, never seen it. And now it just went kaput. How is your baby missing? I was literally right next to them.
Ceres is no stranger to this sort of stuff. Your family gets abducted by aliens in the first, like, minute or so.
Okay, yeah, but that makes sense at least. This isn't making sense. Okay, where's the stupid baby crap? I remember this section being really dumb. Because he's, like, trapped behind a rock or something that's, like, really dumb and hard to get to. But here we go. To the temple I go. The temple is blocked. Fuck. Where is it? Wait, there's a shiny thing. Nope, that's just the sun. That's a shiny thing. Ooh, shiny. Wait, what? Let me grab you.
Yeah, for a Dreamcast.
Earthquake
game.
Destroyed me, and our world is in danger. I mean, you need the help, and I will guide you to me. What?
We'll guide you to
the me. Fuck is this?
Only your
save
first test.
The child whale.
The great one will help you.
Okay.
All right.
Hey, buddy. You want to help me out here? What the hell's going on? No!
Oh, no. Still on that tutorial bullshit.
He is still on that tutorial bullshit. Okay, there's a stupid... He's trapped behind some stupid rock, if I remember correctly. This stupid baby whale. And it's, like, really dumb. And I hated it. Hey, yo, boy, can you help me?
Did you ever beat it?
Boy, help me. Where am I supposed to go? Baby, shut up, I know it's missing! Help me find him! Stupid... Hey, idiot! Oh my god! What is this, Metroid? The baby! Okay, logs. Very not helpful. Very not helpful. Where is this stupid freaking baby? What's that? Gem. You have found a Vitalit.
Vitalit?
Okay, cool. Awesome. My health has increased. It's kind of fucking useless right now because I am in no danger right now, yeah. But you know, whatever.
I didn't even bother with proper punctuation.
Vitalit. Where's the stupid freaking... There it is. There's the stupid baby. Yeah, I know I'm... yeah, I know you're stuck, you idiot. Now I'm stuck. Are you ready for things to make no sense now?
Yeah. I mean, they haven't made much sense so far. But fuck it, let's go even deeper.
Well, guess what?
Literally, because we're in the ocean. What?
Hi! Welcome to Not Making Sense! Echo the Dolphin version, how I die!
Are you actually gonna die? Oh.
I got out of there, barely. But yeah, it's easy to get stuck in this game. Very easy. Okay, I found your kid. Come get them out.
You dolphins can save my little
baby. Fine. You idiots need to help me then. Where are you? Idiots.
They're like, no. Echo, you must do everything.
Idiot
here.
Dolphins, where are you? Where the hell are you? I know you're around here. Oh my god. There you idiots are. Hey, idiots. Get over here. Yo, idiot.
I remember from some idiot. Johnny's review that,
Oh my god!
There is a map function, but it's kind of terrible because it covers the whole screen.
Stupid! Thank you! Yes! The players are strong dolphins. The players? What?
Players?
What are you talking about, the players?
Are you talking about us?
Us? What? Who are the players? Okay, fine.
Even then, there's only one player.
Come on.
God, I've just had multiplayer.
What just happened? He just ran away. What just happened? What? What is going... Oh, there we go.
I thought
there
I was just
going
to, like, fucking freeze.
It's fucking Galaga time, guys. It's time for Galaga.
Galaga Dolphin Edition.
Yes. The only reason I know how to do this is because I've actually done this once before. And then look at this. Squad! Squad! Squad goals. I love how they just flipped there for a second. Yeah. All like right, here we air, go.
I like how their need for air is perfectly synced
squad!
Up.
Squad! Time for the squad. Are you ready for this beautiful thing? Physics. Physiques. It's not how physics works.
No.
Not at all.
This is Echo, though. It just works.
Stupid baby whale. Yeah, it should have drowned, actually.
Yeah.
Because it didn't have access to air the whole time.
Matter of fact, I haven't seen any of the other dolphins coming up for air.
Oh, no, the tutorial one did. Yeah, they do. Okay. They go up for air. But the baby whale should have died. Okay, where is the stupid... Hey, you idiot. Hey, idiot. Cool. Something. Swim under me below when I block the waterfall. Okay.
All right.
Ah, yes. Cutscene.
Is that supposed to be an eye right there, or is it just its skin?
No, that's its eye.
Ah.
This is the dumbest thing.
I thought it looked pretty
this
dope.
This is the
dopey
stupidest thing.
Screen.
Look at this. Yeah.
And he's like, eh.
So stupid. So stupid.
So stupid indeed.
Jaws Unleashed is way better. By all accounts. Because you get to murder Shamu in that game. In front of a live audience. It's great. You even get to do a trick with it.
Like actual Shamu?
Yeah. Well, okay, it's not literally Shamu, but it's a Shamu. It's Shamu. It's hilarious. You flip up its corpse into the air and then, like, slice it in half by just chomping it. And then giblets go everywhere and the audience is like, ah! It's great. You also get to eat children in that game. That's pretty funny. Drowning and eating children. Oh, it's very dark. It's also kind of funny. In a morbid way. And of course you get upgrade points to upgrade Jaws to become more deadly by eating license plates.
Break turbo power up. Never played this one.
Watch out for the others. All right, boys, 2, 1, go! Kill everyone. Leave none surviving. Ooh! Death from above. Oh, God.
Oh,
oh God. Smack him up. Smack him, bitch. Fuck him up.
Get back here, you...
Oh! He got bumped into the wall. Look at this idiot. Oh no! Oh! Man, these guys suck at driving. You can't even see anything because you have your hood up. I'd suggest taking a shortcut and grabbing one of those items so you can kill everybody.
But, you know. Yeah. Next time around.
Oh.
Shit. Oh my goodness. Well, at least I wasn't the
only one. Wow! Go right! Oh, oh, you missed it.
At least I got that motherfucker. Wee.
Oh, jeez!
Oh, Jesus.
Right! You fool!
I like this, though.
Ah, I missed. Go right! Now hit everything in your path! Kill them all! Destroy them. Yes, good.
Oh! Oh, one of them's. Or, yeah, two of them were killed. Shit!
Right! Ah, you fool! Keep going! No, oh, no, no, you're first!
Come on!
No! You lose! Second place. You can do better than that. Pshaw. Snake, Malmut, Tom, Weebeek, Eric, Swordsman, Chucky, Scott, Mika,
Steel,
Little Tony, Daz, Chris, Player One. You got third place overall. Got beat by Graham and M. Palmer. Most boring Chucky, most aerobatic Chris, the fastest hit Little Tony. Hilarious. Do it again.
Yeah. Why not?
You got time. Echo was...
Oh, turbo power-up.
Yeah. Gotta collect your power-ups. And take those shortcuts. Two, one, go! It's time to bop everyone. Rock 'em, sock 'em, bop 'ems.
Oh.
Oh, not like that. Oh, oh. T-bone. Right! Yeah! Meow. Get ready. Same. Right! The weapon factory. Kill them all. Do it. Use the B, the turbo button, whatever it is.
It's not doing anything.
Okay, well, then I guess nothing happened. Well.
Well.
Well, there are 15 cars remaining. 15 to kill. Just gets in front of somebody and then pops the brakes and just pops them. Oh, you fool. Collect the power-ups. Destroy their lives. Boop. Oh, bonus points. Ooh. Look at them bopping each other like little fools. Oof. Bop.
Bop.
Boop.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, no good. That's no good. Ah,
no,
clipped it too early. Right! Right, hard right, here we go. Just eked out into first.
Oh! Oh!
Did you get beat?
Robbed.
Oh, you did place first, nice.
It looked like I got beat. Yeah.
Let's see who got actual first, though.
Mika, Eric, Palmer.
DNF'd. DNF'd a lot.
Chucky.
4, 3, 2. Oh, you got second place. You got beat out by Daz. I want to give it a try.
All right.
So what are the controls?
It is right R button.
Accelerate. Oh, I see. Yeah. I see. A is handbrake. R is accelerate. L is brake. Turbo power up is B. Got it. Let's go.
Yeah, I like it. It's one of the better racing demos. All right,
here we go.
Recently.
All right. The actual madness. Oh, damn it. No! No! Cars, no! I need to kill you. Thank you. Ah, yes, let me kill you. Let me damage you. Come on, don't be shy. Damn it. Fine, you want to play that way? I'll play that way.
Alright.
Whoopsies! Oh. I might have killed someone.
I think you did.
It's fine, he'll be fine. Probably. Maybe not.
A little too early.
That's all good. Well, that was not what I intended to do, but okay. Oh, we're going this way? Okay, buddy. Lead the way. Oops. Oof. Oof. I'm gonna kill you. Let me kill somebody. Everyone's too busy with this race, I can't crush anybody. It's so sad. I just want to hurt people and make them die. Come on, somebody. Somebody get near me. Come on. Come on. Doesn't anybody want to get near me? I'm having so much fun, though. Fine. Oh, I got negative points there. Oh, no. I fucked up.
No.
I have 35 points. Oh, no. Well, we're just going to have to just kill this man. Just straight up.
Nope. You're...
I just got to kill this man straight up. No!
No.
No! I refuse to accept this. I refuse to accept this. No! Wait, I want to reset. No!
No! Guess there was a timer. September 2000.
Put me back in, coach. Put me back in. I refuse to fail.
Could at least have some music.
There's music?
No. Well, I'm saying could at least have some music because it's just dead silent through these.
Dead silence. New one-hit kills, including Death from Above and T-Bone. No! I wanted to play more.
Were you going to load back in, or...?
I'm just going to load back in, yeah.
Right.
Want to play one more. One more time. With fervor. Once more with feeling. I just want to kill everyone. Is that so much to ask?
In this game, yes. You got to stay in last and take him out one by one.
I kind of want to. I'm gonna kill you, she. I'm gonna murder all of you, she. Die! She? Oh, God! I went back to 16th.
Wait, you were 16th even though there's 15 of them. Or 14 now.
Oh, but it's okay. It's okay. Die! You stupid pieces of shit. I'm coming to kill you! Ah! No, don't knock me over. No. No. I'm trying to kill you guys.
Yeah, not the other way.
Oh, God. just knocking into people. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to prioritize the racing and just try and end as many people's careers as I can. Die. Die, you filthy. Filth. Oh! Oh, that man's dead. No! Let me around. Let me bop someone. Thank you. You enjoying your bopping? I'm enjoying the bopping.
You could have kept bopping him.
Yeah, but I can keep bopping him now with fervor. Music makes you lose control. Music makes you lose control. Actually. Woo! Die. Thank you. Oh, I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
I went to 13th place. Yikes. Can he do it? No. No, we can't. It's not going to stop him from trying. Whee! Oh. I meant to hit that guy. Might be. I meant to hit him. I guess I got second.
First had a really commanding lead.
Yeah, he had a big lead, it seems. Probably because he didn't get caught up in that nice smush. What was the third? Oh, come on.
I was curious about the other times.
Oh. Whoops.
New results?
New high score. Wow! 30,000 points. He had 2,460 damage points. How do these guys have so much damage? Maybe I should just stay in the pack. I'm gonna see what happens if I just stay in the pack.
Alright.
You know. Not even care about the race. I'm just gonna try and kill people. That sounds so bad. I don't care about winning. I just want you to die. So we're just going to run to the back of this guy. Just going to wait for it. And then... Oh, God. You're dying. Ah, yes. Could you please just die? No, not me. Idiots. Trying to kill you.
You're not supposed to fight back.
Exactly. Come on. I want you. I want to hit you. Let me hit you. No, I don't want to be in first. Yeah, I'm just going to slam on the brakes. Oh, I just hurt myself. I'm going to need a repair, and then I'm just going to creep up on this guy. Ready? Ready for it? And then just bop him. Damn it. No. Let me hit you. Let me hurt you. Yes!
Hell yeah.
Yeah! No!
Oh, God.
Yeah! Go! Go, Speed Racer, go! Oh, this is terrible. I have, like, no points. I'm just going to try and T-bone someone right here. Just, damn it. They were too fast. Come on. I want to kill you. Let me crush you. Let me destroy you. Let me end your existence. Please? Please? Oh, God. Oh, no. Some competitors are definitely dying today. There's only 10 people left in the race. We can do better.
That's 6 casualties so far.
Oh yeah, there we go. That guy got fucked up. All right, we're just going to teabag this guy. Come on. Come on. Ah, he's too slow. Ah! What?
Bumps into you.
It goes on to 2 wheels and gets
faster. Wins anyway.
Wow. I got like 10th. 6th. Okay, yeah. This. All right, I'm done.
All
right. I'm done with this bull. All right, we'll see you next time.
For Gauntlet.